The yellow perch run has apparently begun. We are headed down to the eastern shore of Maryland to see what we can do. See you when we're there.
Gotta have a Wawa. Breakfast slash lunch. Hopefully it tides me over for a while. I don't plan to stop to eat on fish.
Conditions are not too bad. Looks like we've got low tide, and the water's a little bit stained, but not muddy, and it's not really like there's a ton of water pushing through here because of rain. So I think it's fishable. We're gonna see if there are any fish here. I already got a night crawler out on a bottom rig. Who knows what that catches, but I just put it out there just because. And then we're gonna try some float and fly presentations. If they're not successful, we'll mess around with some other options and we'll see what we do. Talking with the owner of the property, and all on the night crawler. They're little teeny tiny guys, and I've been fishing this orange float and fly jig a little bit without any success. That was a color that they liked earlier this week, according to the reports I received. So I'm going to switch that out and try a different color. I'm going to try this color right here, the white, red, and it's kind of a fluorescent lime, I think is what it's called, or something like that, and see what we do. So the other thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and tip this guy with a minnow, just to give that a try. Sometimes when the fishing's tough, tip with a minnow, it's better. That's a look at the setup. I got about 3 feet below the float here, and I'm going to give it a try and see what happens. But what I'm doing is I'm just letting it drift. We got incoming tide, and I'm just giving it a little twitch, and it's going to, you know, drift, and I'm twitching it, letting it drift, twitching it, letting it drift. That's classic float and fly style presentation here. One of the kind of fun things about this spot is that you can really catch all kinds of stuff. Obviously we're here for yellow perch, but you can catch largemouth bass, you can catch white perch, you can catch catfish like we caught on the nightcrawler, you can catch pickerel. My brother caught a rainbow trout here, which is an escapee from upriver where they do some rainbow trout stocking. Oh, I mentioned crappie, I think, bluegill, pumpkin seed, although they're pretty rare, both bluegill and pumpkin seed, you don't see too much of them. More likely to catch a crappie than that, than either one of them. In the outgoing tide, there's a little bit of an eddy right in front of me here, which is a good spot. No such action with the incoming tide quite the same way. Or at least it's not as distinct. Looks like it's here a little bit, but it's not as distinct. Oh, I think that was a hit. I think I just had a hit. I'll try it again, see what probably see that pretty well because it's right here at my feet. Go on, take it. Something's got it. Got him. Yellow perch. First yellow perch of the season. Ooh. Clearly got, oh, look at that. Thing's been damaged up by the head. But big fat belly, so it's a roe fish. Little teeny one, but nevertheless, pretty little fish. Go spawn and make more yellow perch. Maybe they're going to be just right here, which is, I mean, this wouldn't be the first time that these fish have been, you know, right in against the bank. By no means would it be the first time. As this tide comes in, this is pretty shallow at low tide, but as the tide comes in, the spot right in front of us has actually got, you know, 3 feet of depth, 4 feet of depth, which is fine for doing what we're doing. Fish on. Probably a small catfish. Seems like that's probably what it is. Yeah, he's rolling around. Little catfish. Same as the other ones I caught today. There must be just a boatload of those things out there. There you go, bud. Oh, got him. Yellow perch. A little teeny tiny. Looks like a roe fish as well. Little teeny tiny guy. Perch are running. Back he goes. Little yellow perch on the night crawler this time. Uh-oh, he swallowed it. I have to do some surgery on the man. That's definitely a hit on the middle. Got him. Yellow perch. Minimum size. But I got him. There he is. Oh, upside down. Alright. Wow. What a miniature little stinker that is. But it's a yellow perch. It took a pretty big minnow too. Alright, bud. Off you go. Go on, take it. Take it. Take it. There he goes. Go on. These are little yellow perch. That's also one of the palest yellow perch I've ever seen. Wow. All right. Yes, tiny little guys. Over here. Come on, the worm. There it is. Uh-oh, different fish. Bluegill. A very pale bluegill. But a bluegill. Alright, bud. It's pretty rare here. I don't catch a lot of bluegills here, but there he is. Little dinker. Purple winter colors. Back you go. There's a hit. I have a minnow on, but he's way too small to be doing that. So that's a fish. Tiny little minnow on there, so there's a fish messing with that for sure. Got him. And it's a crappie. That makes sense. He was mouthing it to death. Pretty little river crappie here. Nothing big. Alright, buddy. Beautiful. Beautiful little fish. Off you go. Now, there have been reports from reliable sources, like my father, that he's been catching some crappie in here. been catching fish in, you know, sort of in the, I think he, you know, that size range, but once he finds them, he finds, you know, 8 or 10 of them. So I don't know if we'll get fortunate enough for that, but we've just had two hits in quick succession, so maybe that's a sign that the crappie have moved in. Which would be kind of cool if they have. So I switched colors to a red head with a little pink dressing, and second cast hooked this nice little crappie. That's not too shabby. Here he goes. Bye bye, buddy. I don't know if that you caught that or not, but another little crappie on the crystal flash, the pink crystal flash jig. I added a little bit of a trailer. I added a little gulp jigging grub, white jigging grub to it, and just hooked that crappie. Got him here up in out of the water and in front of me, and went to turn on the camera so you guys could see it, and he flipped off right at that moment. So I don't know if I caught that footage or not. But another crappie. That's crappie number 3. 2 in the last 5 minutes. All right. Second bluegill of the day. He's a pretty decent sized bluegill. He's not huge. Come here, buddy. Come here, bud. Not huge. About the same size as the first one. Pretty fish. Winter colors. Very purple. Very pale. Alright, bud. You're gonna go and you'll be our last fish of the day. Take it easy. Catch you next time.
Well, that was a pretty good afternoon or day of fishing. Got five species. The yellow perch, nothing much in the way of size, but they are starting to run. Those are the very first dribbles and drabs of yellow perch starting to make their way up. You know, the stray white perch, quite a few of those little channel cats, and the crappie were nice too. So that was a good day. As always, it's Manly Parks, the Brandywine Angler. Thanks for watching.